Alright guys, hello, hello, we're going to be moving on into the next series, Bleached Bones versus Tesoro team. Hopefully there's not going to be any DC problems this time around, but anyway, definitely unfortunate, you know, that there was DDoS and all that stuff, but, you know, what can you do? The ban's going to be starting out here. It is going to be that Feral Druid ban for Tesoro team. They're going to get banned on the Destruction Warlock as well, and, that is going to be the first picks in bans, and it'll be interesting to see what they're actually going to play. You know, traditionally, Bleached Bones pretty much has been playing Rhett, Hunter, Priest. That's been their main comp, so I mean, I think that the Rhett Paladin's going to be the pick here right now, and then we're going to see the BM Hunter banned out, and it's going to go like that. And yeah, that's exactly what's going to happen. Tesoro team going to pick their Feral Druid, so Foxeed will be playing Feral. So it's going to be Feral, Hunter, Priest. It's just up to what specs get banned. I think we're going to see double BM ban right now. Double BM ban probably, and then we're gonna see Priest coming out. You know, they could ban, you know, Priest back if they want, but we'll find out. We'll find out exactly what they're gonna do here shortly. Okay, so, yep, double BM ban. That's what I expected. So it is double BM ban. And then it's going to be, we're going to see the Hunter specs probably next, or it could be Priest. Doesn't really matter. Everyone knows what comps they're going to be playing now. I mean, it's possible that Bleached Bones will go with the Shadow Priest, Rest of Shaman, but I don't think so. I think it's just going to be Priest, Hunter, Rhett versus Feral, Hunter, Priest. So Jungle Cleave versus that Rhett, Hunter team. And yeah, there's the pick of Brain Deadly on that Mark Hunter, and then we're going to see Zunyaki probably playing Holy. We do have the Holy Priest there for Foxita's team. That is Weezer on the Holy Priest. And we're going to see Hammer GG coming out probably as Marks as well. It's possible he wants to play Survival. He has played Survival quite a bit, so just waiting for that. Alright, so yep, Holy Priest comes out, Marks Hunter comes out. So, you know, both teams going to be healing with the Holy Priest and the Marks Hunter, and it's going to be a Feral versus the Rhett. But what are you going to do? This is going to be it. I'm not really sure who has the advantage in this. I think Rhett is supposed to be better in this matchup, actually. But I'm not really sure. I think Rhett is supposed to be quite good versus Cleaves in this matchup. But I don't really know for certain who has the advantage. But if I had to guess, I would say that Bleached Bones is the ones with a slight edge here. But I definitely think that this can go either way. You know, Feral's maybe better at sticking Hunters and stuff like that. But at the same time, the Rhett can get their Priest out of so much CC. You know, double sacrifice. You can bop Scatter. And then you can sacrifice, you know, two traps or a trap and a fear or things like that. So that's about it. You know, Feral at the same time does have a lot of CC. They have a lot of damage as well, and they are able to really kind of just stick to their team, their imposing team very, very well. All right. Okay. So I'm gonna have to change this. It is. Let's see what I got invited to. I'm not sure. Okay, so it's gonna be Bleached Bones. I think I'm on Alliance, so I need to log over. Okay, Bleached Bones, and we are going to have, they are an EU team. EU. They are going to be going up against Tesoro team, and they are Russian. Perfect. Okay. So as soon as I get invited, I can start getting this going. Alright guys, so Bleached Bones versus Tesoro team. And we are looking at the brackets here. I will pull them up for you guys. And we can see second place has moved on here. So it is second place. I'm sure that'll get updated shortly, but it is going to be second place versus Toxic Youth. I think this is actually maybe the last match today. I'm not sure. Maybe we have three tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe we have one more. I don't really know what they're going to do with that, if we have one more or two more, but it is Tesoro team versus Bleached Bones. So the winner of this is going to fight Nifig from the Beach, which is the other Russian team. So, you know, Tesoro could move on here and fight. You know, it could be that double Russian team. Okay, let's add some names. Let's try to get this going with this. Okay. Name aliases. Because I need to hide that. Yeah, okay. Perfect. Kara, add name alias. Zuniyaki. And Brain Deadly. Okay, perfect. Okay, Bleached Bones. Kara, Zune, Brain Deadly, Bleached Bones. Okay, cool. Alright, so they're going to be going up against Tesoro team. And it is going to be, as I said, Rhett Hunter Priest versus Feral Hunter Priest. So guys, thank you everyone for tuning in. This is week 2 of the playoffs. And if you are just joining us, we did just see the first match already over. Second place was able to take down Sonic Kids 2-0 overall in the series. And obviously some issues with DCs and everything there. But, you know, it does happen, unfortunately, in these tournaments and in online tournaments. So, okay, gates open. I can join now. Alrighty, here we go. Add this other team now. Okay. Team new frames. Name aliases. Okay, Caesar is Weezar. That is Weezar. Add name alias. Paired up. Hammer. Ace Hammer GG. And Foxita new is Foxita. Foxita. Okay, I'm gonna have to add them here. Foxita. Caesar. Hammer it up. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I think everything should be good now. We're going to be ready to start the series off. This is the first best of three between these two teams, guys. And it is going to be Kara on the Rhett Paladin. Zuniyaki playing that Priest. And I'm going to start this off. Whoa, the frames got big. I think the frames just got way bigger. I don't know how that happened. But anyway, whatever. It should be okay. I guess it's because I relogged. We're just going to go with the frames being big. So it is going to be Hammer, GG, Weezar, and Foxita going up against Kara, Zuniyaki, and Brain Deadly. And they're going to be charging in here. We are going to be looking at Kara opening up on this Hunter. He's going to get a Wyvern stung immediately. Scatter comes out onto Zuniyaki. They're going hard onto Brain Deadly. Full trap onto Zuniyaki. Perfect start here for Tesoro team. We see Brain Deadly already down so low. There's a sleep on Zuniyaki. Brain Deadly already having to deter. There's the haunch onto Weezar. Cooldown's going to be popped here by Kara. And we can see now another fear comes in on Zuniyaki. Brain Deadly in so much trouble. He has to use his second deter. And now there's So much damage coming in on him. This is ridiculous. Foxita does get pretty low as well. Pops both Survival Instincts and Barks in there, so his defensives are being used pretty quickly as well. But there's the clone onto Kara, and Brain Deadly being tunneled away on. We see that the Lightwell is down. They should really be killing that off. I mean, no reason not to. But look at Hammer GG, almost killed immediately by Kara. Acid Deter at 60k HP. This is going to be a pretty fast game, I think. Brain Deadly pulling back, has no deters available. Has to be careful. Foxita, though, taking a lot of damage. 100k HP on him. Is going to pop the Ursox. Weezer trying to top him back off. We can see that there's a lot of CC coming out from both sides. A lot of damage as well. The Full Fear comes out on Kara. He's going to be dispelled out of that. Foxita down to 100k HP. May have to use his bubble here. If he's not careful, rather it's dispersed, and he is going to go into that disperse. He is going to pull back. We see the full clone onto Zunyaki. He's going to be scattered off that. He's going to be bopped on the scatter. Trap tries to come in, but it's a little bit too slow, as Karad already bopped that off. Nice job by him playing defensively. Aura Mastery coming in now. Can't be silencing shot. Brain Deadly taking a lot of damage, but Foxita is looking okay. He is the target as well for this Bleach Bones team. We can see Brain Deadly is in a lot of trouble as the roar comes in on Zunyaki. He's going to be stunned off that. Kara is going to be slept. There's a chastise onto Zunyaki. Full Fear comes in on Zunyaki. And Brain Deadly needs to get some heals here. So we do see the bubble from Kara, who is still on Foxita. Foxita has popped his Barkskin. We see a full trap now on a Weezer. Barkskin is going to expire here pretty soon for Foxita. And Foxita may just go down here. 100k HP. Can the life swap come out? There's the scatter. And I think that's going to be it. Chastise off it. Foxita goes down. Brain Deadly down very low as well. But what a fast-paced game that was. Bleach Bones will take it, but that was ridiculous. So much CC for both teams. That was a sick opener, though, from Tesoro. They had a perfect opener, I have to say. But Bleach Bones is going to be able to take it in game one there. Unless Brain Deadly randomly dies, and there is a sleep on Zunyaki, full trap as well. But no, Kara's healing through it. He's fine. He has the Guardian Spirit as well, so it's not going to happen. They have stabilized. Wings is back up. That's going to be that. And wow, what a game. Pretty crazy. Brain Deadly having to use double deter instantly, and just such a good opener there from Tesoro. But you know, as I said, the Red Paladin can really break so much CC. And look at that burst coming out of Kara. 97,000 Hammer of Wrath. Also a 64,000 kill shot crit that got them the kill from Brain Deadly. Those are some pretty big crits, man, that they just got. So that's pretty crazy. 900,000 healing done by Kara. Pretty nuts. And I mean, in a 2 minute and 45 second game, we see that Zunyaki was CC'd for a minute of that. Weezer was CC'd for a minute as well. So both players CC'd quite a lot. Pretty cool stuff. Okay, there we go. So I'm going to make this smaller now. Okay, there. UI scale. The UI scale isn't set that high. Why is it so massive all of a sudden? Maybe it's like bugged. Maybe it thinks it's higher than it is or something. Because 80 is not that big. 80, yeah, see, it's still on 80. I didn't even change the size and it got way smaller. So I think it just bugged and went really big for some reason. Not really sure. But anyway, guys, really cool UI. And big shout out to Vajak, who is the creator of this. He also is the creator of the last UI. This is the new one. It is Arena Live 2.0. And he is the one kind of helping me set it all up and everything like that. So, yeah. Okay, cool. So it is, where is the Twitter again? It's VajrakAL, at VajrakAL. So tweet to him, let him know you love it. There you go, at VajrakAL on Twitter. If you guys have any suggestions for the improvement of this, please do tweet to him. And it is at VajrakAL on Twitter. I'm sure he'll love to hear any feedback that you guys have for him. Anything like that, so definitely hit him up. But yeah, you know, Kara did such a good job breaking all the CC from Zunyaki, because he gets scattered, he bops it before Zunyaki gets trapped. Zunyaki just runs away. He sacks him out of, you know, trap. He sacks him out of a fear, and he also has bubble and really strong heals. So you know, Kara definitely plays a viable role here, and Red Paladins are quite strong in the setup. The map pick from Tesoro is going to be Nagran, so we're going to have a repeat here of this game one, man. It's right back to it. You know, the loser does get the pick here in this format, and it is best of three, and then we're going to go back to the band. So if Bleach Bones wins this game, that is them taking the first best of three, and Tesoro team is going to have to go back to the picks and the bands and see what they can get done with that. All right. So here we go. Gonna be going over into this. Ooh, are the frames okay? They're good. They're loaded. Perfect. All right. So Kara, Zunyaki, and Brain Dudley gonna be going in here. Let's see, when is that starting? Oops, I guess I should. Okay, whatever. I'll just start the countdown late so I can see the statistics. So they're going to be starting off. This just might be a little bit messed up, but anyway, it should be okay. So we do see Hammer going to be starting off, and they're going to be opening up on Brain Deadly once again. Will Tesoro get that perfect opener? There's the Wyvern Sting onto Kara. Zunyaki hiding, though. They knew that opener was coming. There's the Full Fear onto Kara. Kara going to have to trigger it late. He puts a Hodge onto Weezar. Hammer already forced into the deter. He's going to be able to get over there and eat that trap. Nice job by Hammer eating that trap out of the scatter. He's going to pop all his cooldowns here now, but Kara is going to be going hard as well. He does have all his cooldowns up. Treant stun on him. We see the knock trap going to be dropped on him as well. Wings is up. Guardian's up. He's just going to die. Couldn't get the second deter. There's the scatter on Weezar. Still had trinket. Still had swap. Still had everything available, but did not expect the damage coming in on Hammered Up in a 30-second game two there. Bleach Bones going to be able to take it. That is that. And just massive burst coming in at the end. Going to be able to get the kill. Pretty crazy, man. So Bleach Bones takes first best of three. Yeah, nothing too crazy. No Crit Hammer Wrath. You know, I was thinking maybe we got something like that, but still, you know, you can have multiple like 50k or so numbers hitting at the same time there. But yeah, just crazy burst, man. Crazy burst came in there. All right, so we're gonna find out. All right. Next picks and bands gonna be going here pretty quickly. Just gonna turn on some music. They might take a couple minutes, who knows? But as soon as they're ready, we will be ready, and I'll get this going for you guys once again. Just gonna be waiting for those picks and bands, and we'll be right back.